Right now at 5, one man is dead after a shooting in Chatham County. Deputies say it happened around 3 this afternoon on Winding Way. That's near Hunter Army Airfield. We turn now to WJCL 22 News' Andy Colon. Andy, what can you tell us?
Yeah, Chatham County Police tell us that an adult male was shot and killed here at a home off Winding Way off Quaco Road. This all happened around 2 o'clock this afternoon. Now, this is just 3 hours into this deadly shooting investigation, so details are a little bit scarce, but police believe this is not a threat to the public. Now, because of that, there are a number of law enforcement professionals here on scene. Their cars go way far that way, and they actually block off the road going this way as well. Detectives are now on scene scouring the property, looking for any evidence that can shed light on what may have happened at a home right behind us. As an aside, this investigation process, it does take time. Detectives are likely waiting on search warrants to come back and to find any other clues about what may be happening here. Again, one more time, just to recap, one adult male has been shot and killed at a home off Winding Way. That's near Quaco Road. We'll be out here for the rest of the evening giving you the latest when we have it. For now, reporting in Savannah, I'm Andy Cole, WJCL 22 News.
All right. So much for that live report.